Are you sleeping better?
Yeah, fine.
So no more headaches? Nightmares?
Nope.
Lucas, you really care about this?
Yeah, I do. Maybe we should find something you care about too.
What the hell is that supposed to mean?
Max, I know something's wrong.
But I can only help you if you're truthful.
You know you can talk to me, right?
Yeah, I know that. I know, I'm being open.
Okay, then why do you keep pushing me away?
I don't know how long I have. All I know is that for Fred and Chrissy, they both died less than 24 hours after their first vision. And I just saw the goddamn clock, so looks like I'm gonna die anyway. Ever since you left, everything's been a total disaster. I play that moment back in my head all the time. Sometimes I imagine myself running to you, pulling you away. No, I don't need you to reassure me right now and tell me that it's all gonna work out, because people have been telling me that my entire life and it's almost never true.
Do you think you're ready to talk more about that night?
I can't, please, 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 please.
Whoa, you alright?
I'm fine, just driving.
I'm
so sorry, Billy.
No, I think there's a part of you that wanted me to die that day.
Billy, no, it's not true.
That's why you stood there as an Elmax.
Grace,
just why you hide from your friends.
No.
Why you hide from the world.
No.
And why you have sometimes wished to follow me. Follow me into death.
People just change, okay? That's it. I've changed. It's that simple.
I thought we lost you. I'm still here.